the Lightning defense play in the neutral zone. They're not getting much speed through it. They're going to have to make some adjustments.
And Paquette, a thundering hit there on Ian Cole, who's their leading hitter.
And it was Paquette the last time, and that's usually what happens. Boom, boy, did he make some contact there. Cole didn't seem to be ready for it. He made a little play. He still had his head down, and when you have your head down when 13 is out there, your head's going to be back up looking at the ceiling.